Now, before you head out this morning, we want to tell you about a traffic alert. A road construction project will close Penn Valley Drive between 27th and 31st Street. Najee Sherman joins us live with the details. Najee, good morning.
Good morning, Curtis. This is a heavily traveled area, so it's going to mean a traffic inconvenience for a lot of people. But the good news is, right now, if you take a look, traffic is moving smoothly through the area. The $3.4 million project will improve the safety and appearance of Penn Valley Drive. Workers will adjust the road's alignment, provide new curbs, gutters, and streetscaping. The project also includes improvements to Penn Valley Lake and expansion of the skateboard park. So as a result, northbound traffic on Penn Valley Drive between 27th and 31st Street will be closed today. And in addition, southbound traffic on Penn Valley Drive will close on Wednesday. But the good news is if you're on the road right now, you're doing just fine. As you can see, a little later, all that may change. All the construction is expected to be completed sometime in mid-August. Reporting live, Najee Sherman, 41 Action News.